With the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, you can reset passwords, view your invoice, and add or remove users all in one place. Let's take a look. Sign in to Microsoft365.com with your work account and select the App Launcher. If you have permission to access the Admin Center, you'll see Admin in the list. Select it. At the top of the Admin Center, the toolbar gives you quick access to common tasks an admin might do, such as adding a user, resetting a password, adding a new team, or viewing your bill. It also allows you to switch to other Admin Center views or to switch your screen to dark mode. Review the actions listed under For Organizations Like Yours. You may see different actions depending on what you've already set up, such as installing Office apps, learning about Microsoft Teams, or migrating your email and files. Under Your Organization, on the Users tab is a list of the people you added to your subscription, such as employees. You can add new users, reset passwords, or use the More Actions menu for additional options. Select a user to view or edit their information. On the Teams tab, add a new team or manage existing teams. You can manage the members of a team or select More Actions to change team settings. On the Subscriptions tab, add more products, assign licenses, view payment methods, view invoices, or select More Actions to remove licenses or change other settings. On the Learn tab, browse videos and articles to share with your users about getting started with Microsoft 365 apps. Before you view a topic, you can see how long it takes to learn about it. On the Setup tab, follow the recommended actions to set up Microsoft 365 for your business. Select an action to complete it, such as setting up email. To explore more advanced features of the Admin Center, open the navigation menu. Select Show All and expand Headings to see more. Alternatively, use the search bar to quickly find what you're looking for. If you need assistance, select Help and Support. Search for the topic you want help with and view the recommended solution, or select the Headset or Contact Support button to get in touch with a representative. And then select how you would like to connect with them, such as through chat, by phone, or by email.